Okay, it's Sunday, session two. I did not make any times in session one. I heard a wheel bearing noise that came in. Figured out it's a little more trouble to fix than we thought. So I'll just go out and make a lap and hope it all stays together. I'm on the Hoosier R7 sticker set, CS's, headers, running a TT2 and really a TT3 car. Looks like there's some oil dry down here.